Good morning students, welcome in our English online class. Students, the continuation of the chapter nouns, singular and plural of English grammar. Today we will do the book exercise in our lesson. So the first exercise, fill in the blanks by writing the correct plural forms. Now students, we have learned the rules to change the singular noun into plural noun. Okay, so after learning the rules of changing the singular into plural noun, here we have to do the conversion. In the brackets, the singular noun are there, so we have to change the singular into plural nouns. So the first sentence of exercise A, keep both your dash firmly on the wooden surface, and in the bracket the noun is foot, and so now foot is a singular noun, so the plural of foot is feet, F-E-E-T. So that will come here in the blank. Next, I show my dash to a dentist regularly, and in the bracket the word is tooth. Tooth is a singular noun and the plural of this singular is teeth. So here the plural noun will come in the blank. T-E-E-T-H. Next, I like the story about the 5-6-. Now, in this sentence, there are two blanks. So, in the first blank, in the bracket, the word is men. M-A-N. And the plural of men is M-E-N. Men. We only change the vowel here. The A will become E in the plural noun. So here the plural noun men will come. M-E-N. Don't write M-A-N-S. Okay. And 6. And in the bracket here the word is woman. The woman is singular. F-W-O-M-A-N. Woman. And the plural of this singular noun woman is women. W-O-M-E-N. Okay. So in this blank, this noun will come. Okay. Now next exercise is fill in the blanks by writing the correct plural forms. In the bracket again, the singular nouns are there. We have to do the conversion. So the first sentence is all the dash were in the pen. And in the bracket, the word is sheep. The word sheep is singular noun. And as per the rule which we have learnt already, the plural of sheep is sheep. S-H-E-E-P. Okay. So here what will come? Sheep. Okay. There will be no changes. Don't touch your dash. In the bracket, the word is tooth. And tooth we have done already here in the first question also. So here, what will come? Teeth. The plural of tooth is teeth. So you will write here in the blank. Next one. Her dash love jam biscuits. And in the bracket, the word is child. Student, the child is singular noun and the plural of child is children. We add R-E-N to a singular noun child and we will get the plural noun, that is children. So here in the blank you will write children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Next sentence. There were many dash of the same species in the aquarium. And in the bracket the word is fish. Okay. And as per the rule which we have learnt, okay, in some nouns the singular and plural nouns are same. So here the fish is singular and the plural of fish is fish. So here we will write F-I-S-H. Students, here we have done only some sentences of both exercises. The rest of the sentences are there in your book. So you will do the exercise in your book. Okay, I will upload the PDF file also. In that file, the answers will be there of all the sentences. You can cross check your answers after completing your book exercise from that PDF file. I hope the topic is clear to you. The book exercise which we have discussed today, that is clear to you. First of all, you will revise the rules, whatever we have discussed in our previous videos. Then only you will do this exercise. Okay, so students, that's all in today's lesson. Have a nice day.